recent news, a new infection has grown in Mamba City. The reason for the infection is unknown, and research due to this problem is literally happening right outside these walls. President John Bayer is heading to Mamba City as we speak to talk about this issue.